is a lot of stuff.
Where do you get the coat from?
Goodwill in Arizona. It's not an MSU one.
So good at that.
Yeah, no, I like it.
Start the battle! I'll go! Whoa!
A lot of them.
Two, one, go!
melted chicken place.
You're good, but I'm better.
Oh, why is my hoodie so?
Yes.
Because it's raining outside.
You're so smart.
You know what?
I
went to college
to
learn.
Start the battle.
Oh, oh.
I'm wins the lottery. Thank you.
Yeah, well, that, okay, that, no, that unmuted it. We're good. Seven brought a new mic today. Oh. Yeah, Jacristi actually, like, beat you the other week, right?
Yeah.
He's gotten really good.
You need my snake input. I went Steve first.
He went Steve first and then played Snake. He, it was a non-PR tournament, though, so it doesn't do anything.
Wait, it wasn't?
Yeah.
How many efforts do you need?
12. I love that. And it was the tiny demo that I ate.
Not me.
Whoa.
I don't know.
Dude,
we need gold in here.
Sam. Whoa!
Hi. This is Beat Sam.
Beat Sam.
You got the
you checked the, you checked to make sure I was wearing
no
sandals.
Yeah. I checked too. I
checked
heard too.
I got
story.
Nervous. I said put the grippers away.
I was wearing them earlier. Though. I had
I was getting a little nervous wearing sandals around 7.
Yeah, I would too.
That's funny. How is it funny if you like here a while?
Yeah, you why'd you miss competition time?
Smash for
oh, right, are you still
okay.
Smash? It's been good so far, but it's also been like when I get
you gave
bored,
it up for what?
Get, like,
Lent.
Lent. What's that? It's a season. No.
Oh.
I was like, is that, you mean like Lent?
I actually just
that's
came
what
from
he said.
Alabama.
What?
That's what he said.
No, he didn't say Lent.
Oh, no,
he said Lent.
He doesn't mean that.
You trying to play Lent, Spencer?
No. That game sucks.
I never played it.
Runeterra
was goaded,
but
now
I'm too far behind now. Feel like you're your heart. That's how I feel about it, too.
Even though it was...
Playing it on, playing it on.
Be feasible. That's what's crazy.
Yes. Well, I remember playing it on release, and I had a tier one deck in like 3 days.
Yeah. Yeah.
It was so easy.
Bro, Maokai D was so awesome.
No, it wasn't.
Dude, Mill was literally my favorite two archetypes combined.
Can you see that?
Yes.
The Mill.
It was like big priest. It was like big priest from Hearthstone and Mill from Hearthstone.
Mill is
literally
never cool. Mill is never cool.
I'm not saying it is cool, but it's awesome.
Shut up. Dude, your Crispy just wave landed
so
back onto the stage.
It seems that he's doing pretty good.
The Joe Cena. Yeah, he beat Spencer Snakes recently.
I heard about that.
Pretty impressive. And, yeah, he's been sort of placing, he's been placing like these like low end PR right now. Which would be cool.
Oh. This motherfucker wasn't
good. Dude, the real. The real, the real timeline we need is we need Iomega, Jacristi, and Negative all in the same QR. Imagine three people from one household on all QR.
We need, North Carolina PR with me, Jonah, Josiah.
True. No, actually. That'd be so awesome.
Three wolves.
Yeah.
No, it feels good.
Yeah, they hurt.
Shut up.
King Cogwaggle Mildred was.
Who still plays Hearthstone, man?
It was so fun though.
Oh, but my
that is the most terrible.
Actually,
I love telling your
boyfriend
like, all my weird
they,
stories of
when they started
yeah.
releasing the Singleton like cards that
yeah,
the Seagull Bill decks, like you'd have like especially now in Wild you have like for those deck architecture
oh,
like 500
dude.
Legendaries in one day.
Dude, I, it was really when fucking I knew where that game was going like years and years ago when they started doing expansions that could move like a bunch of like board horns for every
they're like necessary for the meta.
Yeah. Like the fucking oh god, what was that one? It was like a, it was the 3-5 with taunt on its death rattle. It saw like a 1-2.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I know what you're talking about.
That fucker was so meta prevalent. Every single deck ran 3.
Yeah, it's like the first, with first of that contest, like. Every deck, like the early meta was just like curving
hey,
out.
That the bank.
Like,
yeah.
The bank, but like, the most borderline broken stats that you could.
It's kind of sucks.
People
single to necks were really cool though. Because, like, I after a while, I was actually able to afford
like
their,
like,
Reno mage.
Or
like,
work out
because it wasn't, like, the most broken Reno deck, but it still, like, worked.
Reno was really fun.
We're gonna be rich.
Do you play Hearthstone?
No, not really.
Yeah, because that's also what I
think. I think I tried to get into it at some point, but I didn't actually like
it. You remember Whirlwind decks? Everyone, get in here!
freaking Whirlwind Warrior.
What was his name?
I can't remember. It was like a Tavern Keeper or some shit like that. I can't remember what the fuck it was, though. It was so funny. Hearing it,
deck, like, sucks now.
Dude, it was so annoying, but, like, 3-minute long turns of everyone.
Dude, I'm so happy
that the rest
was that.
Robin is literally fucking bad, sir. I hate that. I hate Robin.
He sucks, though.
He's bad, but
I agree with Miles. Robin.
It's not even, like, it's bad as something like Little Mac being bad, but
it's there are a lot of, like, most of the characters that I hate in this game are bad. Like, Kirby is another one.
Oh, I fucking hate Kirby.
Incineroar, he's not the worst. They're definitely.
I would rather play against an Incineroar than a Kirby.
DDD, Meta Knight.
I hate DDD. I don't mind Meta Knight, but I don't
kind of funny. Yeah, that's pretty close to the bases, though.
Dude, people that play characters like that, their only, like, goal in brackets is just stopping from, like,
they're not there
farther.
To win the
they're
tournament.
They're not there to
yeah.
win, then. It's just there to stop someone else.
Are you playing Animal Crossing?
I'm playing Shin Megami Tensei 4.
Okay, never mind.
We...
I don't really care. I just wanted to see your village.
I'm gonna check it in a while. Probably a couple of weeks.
Literally, he's just crying.
Spencer out here complaining about the monotony.
Carso!
Oh, maybe. And then he does
fours.
Maybe
that.
It's way more fun there.
Hell yeah. This thing?
What?
Like, is that?
Oh,
dude,
well,
if I could do my own chores on the 3DS, that'd be good. What?
Am I beautiful?
This kid's actually going
to
get
the joke.
Dies.
This thing. Jack is beast.
Don't try to counter me. Also.
Just me.
Oh.
You can sell it.
Yeah, I'm selling it.
What are you not gonna use?
Huh?
His college degree.
Sell it on a pawn shop.
Yeah, I saw that.
It sounds like it. Jack, hey, it's big. Don't buy it. Overwatch.
Some little, microbio quiz things. So, it's like, it's printing. Nice answer to questions.
Holy, he turns that up so around. Like, it's kind of long.
So when it says, like, 0 to 58, each question represents.
Dude, he parry turnaround up to
three action questions.
So, yeah. No, he's wrong.
This is gonna sound like rude, and I don't need it for it, too. Like, it's not like sounds to DeCrispy at all. But watching DeCrispy makes me really miss music.
I get two of these a week.
Like, DeCrispy is, like, better or just as good as Music Meister, like, as it was, but, like, I really enjoyed having Music Meister around his shit.
I like his taunts.
Oh, wait. Joseph, yeah.
I believe.
Joseph taking a game with us if he took the press.
Joseph hates
Pharmacists. Joseph hates every character. He mains Robin and loses every matchup. It's so dumb.
No.
Cool.
Alright, I'll play some
Kate.
Oh, I was telling him. But I was at Target. And this guy was like, "You're very beautiful. Can I get your phone number?" And I was like, "Sure."
What?
So I gave him my number, and the first thing he said to me was, "Let's go on a gym date." And I was like, "Do I look like I go on gym dates?" I was like, "I don't go to gym."
That last game was.
And he was like, "Oh, well, I'll drag you in sexually. I'll have you looking good." And I was like,
I'm unfixable.
I'm
unfixable.
I'm broken down.
What's up?
Goat. My son. Samuel.
What up? What up?
It's Samuel.
I haven't seen you in a fat minute.
Did you say my
turn? It's been a bit. I love you, actually. I have a passionate love. Your hair? A lot like mine. Not really, though.
That's what she said.
It's those gas prices.
I'll never forget that fucking time you, like,
like the freaking like.
With like you cutting your hair.
Bro, nobody would answer me. I snapped at my friend. I'm like, bro.
That's a little crazy.
Me,
that,
I play loser of negative Shimo.
I need help.
I play the loser of.
No way, I play Kyrie into loser of negative Shimo.
You give off.
I get no scrubs.
There's 14 people right here, yeah, and
like, you give off. Like,
I play the loser of seven and save up.
Oh shit.
But also that's because you're also getting like a vibe compared to like the
one. Yeah. Because that's a better suit.
The industrial
works
so
fucking
hard. Yeah. I didn't think it'd be like that.
Loser dumpster bracket about to go hard.
I should just win it and get out of here.
I'm a wuss.
I'm up to 20.
Oh.
20
You like pain? Is pain like cool?
No, I think they're really cute. I just like having like.
I think it's cool. I just like, I don't know if I can summon them, but I can.
I don't know, the one that would hurt the most right here, right? This one?
This, yeah. My newest one, the industrial, the bar.
Oh.
It hurt really bad.
Why would you do that to yourself?
I think it's pretty.
Hello there, Spencer.
I don't know, it's not worth
anything for the drip.
Finally.
And plus, it only hurts for like the moment it appears.
Well, yeah.
Only
and
against Fox.
I just feel like
so far, only against Fox.
I don't know, you would think so, but I don't really have a lot of problems with it.
I mean, obviously, there's not a lot of situations up anywhere near
yeah.
Like that. Well, actually, me.
It is a little scary when I'm around, like, large dogs specifically, because they'll jump.
Well, yeah, I'm like, something gets caught in it, and that's horrible. That'll hurt.
That's why I use, like, earrings that
really
easily.
Hello, seven.
Hi. Hey. Hey.
Why seven?
Oh my gosh. I will be Rufus if you can convince seven to be Kim Possible.
Can we take pictures together?
Sure. As long as seven's Kim Possible. And he needs to have like a crop top.
Seven like always wants to cosplay, so it probably wouldn't be
that
good.
Would be
and then I don't know how I'd be, I'm not gonna be like.
You could just get like a pink bodysuit, like
yeah.
Paint your face pink. Yeah.
I'm not gonna.
Seven always wanted to cosplay. I'm like my camera
no.
It's
not hey, like, are you gonna sell that central?
I'm
on break for seven right now.
Okay.
I ain't gonna sell that central.
No, I'm never
gonna
do that.
The way you just don't know how to react to it, okay.
Yeah. I know you got no freestyles.
I just
yeah.
Think
yeah. And you get no hoes.
I get so many hoes.
That you probably get more hoes than me. It's pretty disappointing.
This is not getting hoes. This is just getting better. I got like mobbed by like 20 high school boys at the mall because they were trying to hit on me, and they were like, "Damn, you're so good this way."
Damn.
They all approached at once, so I like speed walked them.
I think I probably knew someone.
It was super scary.
Yeah.
I wanted to be like, I'm 21.
I know like every high school boy in town.
So I was like, why are you catcalling me? I'm 21.
Exactly what they're catcalling
me.
I'm
definitely too old for you.
People don't catcall because they actually want to be with that person, you know? It's just for the culture, I guess.
Catcalling
is for that.
Catcalling is just
wrong. Do I want,
unless
do
it's
I,
with foot sound.
Do I want seven to lose or do I want...
You always want some
of these. Why?
Hey, I'm actually... Hey, I asked
you if
I am a sweet homie.
Can we switch the stream setup? Oh, wait, no. I messed it up fatally. Oh, I messed it up again.
Pretty cool.
Where do I sleep?
Welcome back.
Hello.
What did you just do? What did
I,
you, why did you put the stream on tonight?
Oh, singles gameplay. That's my bad.
What the fuck?
That's gonna be so funny in the bot review.
What the fuck is that?
That pick goes
that's
so hard.
Cool.
That's epic.
He says, let me
I'm not gonna lie, you gotta stop.
stop posting stuff that he says on Twitter. It
he
makes
likes
me,
it.
No, he doesn't. I guarantee you he doesn't.
No, you don't like it.
No, it's almost messed up.
But also you're not the type of person to say what's up.
That's the thing though. Like there's a girl that I've like spilled everything I have ever known to. Like she has,
first mistake.
She has everything on me. Like she could go to Twitter and ruin me like forever. Not like gonna like cancel it.
We're about to see all the ridiculous races.
Races in the windows.
Back when I was in high school, someone got expelled from my high school for looking at how
to go into the furthest south.
Dude, that's gotta be the most racist place on earth. The furthest south Lamberts.
The deepest Lamberts.
The deepest Lamberts. It's like that was a Marvel boy, or it's like.
Okay, you know who Childish Gambino is?
No,
yes.
Nobody knows who Childish Gambino is.
That's
okay.
Actually a good... I that's not something I would not know.
Like, are you a listener?
Not really. The only one that I know is...
I need people who appreciate him. I got all three of his, like, main albums. He's got one that I got. But I got all three of them
on... One of my friends was playing his new albums and we were down.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I got it on vinyl, and the vinyls are colored. The camp one, which is like a green color, has like this orange vinyl, and then the red bone, like that Awaken My Love has a blue vinyl. Looks like I'm listening to Jesus is King.
Jesus is King.
Jick.
Jick. Kanye be like, yeah. That's his new album.
I really, America, I really would appreciate if you never commented on anything. Really.
Are you sure you want to come?
Yeah.
So I can kill him.
So I can kill him. Touch him with Sam's hair. Yeah, you know I want to feel him.
He's not rapping.
Miss a three-pointer. It was on a double rim. You know, and the basketball rim is thicker. I miss a lot more.
This is why I'm teaching college instead now.
Stop. You know, that sucks. That's so cringe.
What?
Campaign Bobby. Well, that is a good comment.
I think it's the... Is it like the...
They've got like crazy populations. And like they can pull up their...
Get a little butterfly net.
There's like
60
of them.
Esam. I just called you Esam. I'm gonna kill myself.
I can't believe Esam dodged gold.
Esam dodged gold.
Wait, what? Wait.
Nah.
Esam ended up not going to the left.
I do think there is a possibility that it was really Apollo Kage. Imagine doing what he did to Apollo Kage and going to his hometown, or like really close to it, like where all his boys are gonna be. Like that's, I mean, yeah. He'd be like, you dodged AK.
That ugly
meat
brawler.
Bro, do you know how close someone to beating Luma?
Actually?
I'm not even kidding, Lost Dog, last hit, 7 kill screen Luma, and clearly Luma was this close to the Blast Dog. I'm not even kidding.
Luma is the type of guy, so there was this park view wrestler, right?
Also real quick, because this is probably the whole thing I was about to say. Afterwards, Luma popped off so hard they threw up.
I heard. Luma's the type of guy to be like, so there was this wrestler. He wrestled for Parkview, and he would beat really good kids sometimes. But he wasn't like good. I don't know how he did it. That's how Luma is. Luma is like gets beat by people worse than him a lot, but sometimes beats people.
You just described my
match.
It should be 1-0 negative.
Someone beat Luma. Someone please track this, because
you're doing work. So. Like what?
They're changing everything.
Here? Yes. I forgot.
Frick!
I was gonna say penis on sock, but.
Okay, you
sucks.
It just picked up there. This isn't the song I wanted to play. Ain't no way.
Barney theme song starts playing. You gotta be kidding me. You complain about being unproductive and you're like, I know. I'll be more productive if I leave the house and become the contender.
I don't need to be that good. This isn't good.
Yeah, you're right. Dude, it's crazy. Put another one in negative. Dude, it's crazy. I'm like, my mind has
another one down for negative.
Now that I don't have to work on my midterm, my mind has like cleared up.
What's up?
My mind has like cleared up and I'm gonna midterm. Now I don't have to like actively do something tonight.
See, same with me, but I'm a little bit worried because I got this big scary lab exam that's on Wednesday and they scheduled all the sessions, the review sessions for during my class at work, so I can't do anything about that. So, kind of an L.
Well, they like kind of like you have to go for a study session or else you fail the test.
Yeah, that's kind of how I feel about it.
No, I'm saying like literally that like you have to like sign up for it and like, there's like people watching your section.
Oh, yeah.
And then they yell at you if you're like on your phone in class. I'm like, bro, I'm gonna go see you, go away. Not projecting, by the way. Check out.
She kind of rocks, bro.
Okay, bye.
Okay. I can
do it if you can.
Right.
I think you know how to operate, so I thought you'd be.
I know.
Alright, you got it.
Excellent. Whether you're trolling or controlling.
I haven't even
done
it.
Just tell me the name of the song.
What?
Just tell me the name of the song.
Life the Biggest Troll. It's very good. If I gave you a playlist, would you listen to it? Probably hip hop. Right here, I think? No, it's in the works, but.
Actually, you just want to see my 2021 recap?
Yeah. My 2020 recap is really fine.
Crispy. He is a very big problem.
I'm pretty basic.
No, wait, that matchup's really
hard, though. That was Sandwich versus.
My younger brother plays Sandwich.
Wait till you get in the Earth gang.
Dude, I could box him, dude. You don't have to.
Mario or
took the doctor off of that one.
Yeah, they found out the PhD was fraudulent.
About time.
I have to go against the loser of this, and I lost to Kyrie.
It's technically not a bad loss.
I'm not saying it.
Go against Shimo.
Nah, I'd rather go against
because
I played Shimo with my doc, and the problem I was having is that I got a disadvantage of that. I have a better disadvantage.
Yeah, so Dr. Mario is constantly Also, I'm playing Shadowman. I kind of want to play Lucina against it, but
Kazuya Mishima.
I can still play Lucina.
Give me some dab, Clay.
What should I do?
What's up?
There's nobody in range of other dappage.
What do you want to do? You want to keep playing?
Give me
Robin
some dab.
You want to move to Lucina?
I mean, I'm probably gonna keep Robin.
I want to
work, work on my neutral, and I feel like it's easier to do with Lucina, but I kind of want to play Robin against Robin and then just Lucina.
Not really. I would literally wait for you to post anything on Twitter just so I can comment something negative.
I know, you're my biggest fan, honestly.
I'm low-key, like, it's kind of turning out, but I'm also a hater, but it's, like, I don't mind it. Hey, Seven, can I please, I'm begging you, use my 8,000 views for my game against Shimo on stream.
No.
Please, I really need a Mario VOD.
A Mario VOD.
I didn't realize it existed. Please, Seven. I will do 45 push-ups on the floor right now.
Do it next week.
No, I don't. I'm not gonna be here for a few weeks.
No,
I don't think.
Why?
School stuff.
Don't go to school.
I'm sorry.
Please.
Do what this guy does. Get no homework done here.
Please let me go against Shimo. It's a good match to put on stream. Critique of Shimo.
$5.
Actually,
$5. Are you kidding me?
Really?
I can give you like. Okay. We're playing on stream. And I give you a break. And you're gonna play against me, so I'm giving you two breaks. I hope you die.
Hit the footstool gun.
Dude, I'll actually try it. I'm gonna experiment against you. Which means if I lose,
it doesn't matter.
It doesn't cast me.
Someone should update this room.
Getting there. No, I looked up there like I'm dumb, bro.
No.
And then negative still, right?
That is negative.
Grab a seat. I just do that for the dunk.
My fault.
Lots of people say that. Mostly women, sometimes Carson. It's pretty cool, yeah.
I mean, it did sell out in 3 minutes.
It sold out in 3 minutes?
Sold out in 3 minutes.
I actually did get a super hard hoodie, though. I went to a Tyler Creator concert and got another one. And it's very nice. Better than his. His sucks. Oh, that's true, actually. The most harmful thing to my mental health ever is when I'm in shield and he electric ray dodges me.
That is
Nux. I'm rocking with the James Rivers kids hoodie.
I love children.
Man, I bet they would love to have one of their representatives saying that on online domain. See, the thing is, I like watching Kazuya. I hate playing them.
I died to straight Kazuya back. Since
I do love
it's like DK's
being here though, because I can like, like my school personality I hate, but then I can be here and I like, and then I love, I like
the whole thing. Why can't you just be you all the time?
I try. Well, the thing is, I am me all the time. I just hate the environment at school. I feel like I get judged more. I'd rather be here.
I judge you all the time while you're here, Griffin.
That's fine.
I literally can't get it out. It hurts so bad.
That's what she said.
Girl, I'm
gonna hide it. That did make sense.
I'm trying to tell
some
motherfucking someone who's
sitting here. It like clamps down.
I'm not saying it does shield damage, I'm saying like when it pushes you out of shield.
Are you talking about a bear trap?
Dude, for some women it is a bear trap.
Carson knows. I am.
Dude, the Falcon's got an Arcus.
What? Really?
Franchisee.
Yeah. Go Marcus. You invest in Contender, you also invest in Bitcoin. Swords, Blitz,
Do you think that's like actually how they make a decent
amount of money? I don't know if that's how they make money, but that machine
is definitely money. Like, so it's one off. On Thursday, like a lady just randomly came in, used the Bitcoin machine, like she went straight to it, didn't ask anyone, and just left. Like, what is it?
She got out.
It was
she
like
a like
lady too. She probably spent like $1 billion on the NFT or something. Oh, so boarding.
I want to tell you about this. I was working register at the time, and this lady came by, and she had like a leash in her hand, and I was like, oh my god, do you have like a dog with you? And I looked at it, it was a cat. It was a cat.
Oh,
leash.
I thought you were about to say a person.
That would be a way better story.
Literally, what would I say if I saw like a man on a leash? I'd be like,
Please leave.
I'd be like a shardy bath.
I'd be like, ooh, girl boss.
Okay, so.
Oh, shut up. You're literally 17.
Well, okay, so we had this. And? We had this, like, ethical question that we were, like, supposed to answer in Learning Lab. And it was like, okay, so if you have, like, the president, a doctor who's, like, saved a lot of people. And then, like, I don't know, like a little girl, and then like a mom with 5 kids, and you had to, and only one could live, essentially, was the prompt.
Sorry.
Who would you pick to live? And like the answer we all went with was the mom with 5 kids. But my friend gets up while we're talking about it and goes, "Well, is the mom bad though?" And I just stopped. Like I.
You were like,
if she's got 5 kids, she's got
some burden
to stress.
Burden. I don't know. luckily people were being loud, so she didn't hear it. But oh my gosh, very funny. More than you.
Your mother is exact.
How many siblings do you have? Oh yeah, 9.
The baby.
I'm not the baby. The famous baby. Rapper from the New baby. Jersey. I don't know where he's from. He's from North Carolina.
What?
I'm in the middle.
Baby, though.
Middle child in your respect.
Shut up. I'm the oldest.
Still on the beat code. Still on the beat though. Moving the game for the move of the cheat code.
I love my siblings. My siblings are awesome.
I like.
My
I'm not gonna say on
the
stream.
The same age as you.
Is it?
Yeah, he's in your class. But
he's in Vegas right now?
K-Vegas,
K-Vegas.
No,
I'm still with it, though.
It's
still
on one now.
Yeah. I know.
Okay. You wanna go random in our set?
You wanna go first game random?
Well, you have to play Mario, don't you?
I'm gonna be first game random. So that's why I said first game.
Seven would be pissed right. And never let you get.
I hope so. I don't care. I'm there now. I just had to beg and look pretty sad for a little.
3, 2,
But I did want Mario. Bros.
Right now.
Okay.
Just play it just like Mario.
Mm-hmm. Are you gonna go random?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't go.
You play Mario. Right?
Yeah. Okay.
Who won the last game?
Boodabam Sam.
Okay. Is it updated?
Yeah, it's updated.
Yeah, dude.
Just make it turn.
Why do we care so much? We got like 6 viewers right now. Six
okay.
people are watching.
That's the only people you got.
Catch up.
Three of them are me farming food.
Next
okay.
Sunday after.
Watch what? The series? I need to watch that entire show.
Yeah, I watched the first season.
I don't know.
It's before
the Titans come in. It's like,
yeah!
That move is scary. I don't know why he has that move.
He died at 70.
He died at 70 cross stage.
Off the top!
So bullshit.
Let's go! Let's go! Ooh! No.
Man, blanked
it. Kazuya is so dumb.
Huh?
He's dead!
He is dead.
No, why didn't you do this? I know. I don't remember what it's called, but I don't know.
Negative good or double?
Negative's good too. I don't know.
Go get some drinks.
Lol. Did you bring your Animal Crossing though?
Why you say it like that? Animal Crossing? Why you sound like an Animal Crossing character now?
He's dead!
I'm like little mice.
Kazuya
Mishima. Nah.
Kazuya Mishima.
You got that Tom Nook look.
Let's do a gun fist. Boom. Boom. Boom.
Oh, he's dead.
Do it again. No,
me
he's
a
dead.
Shorty, but like me too.
Shorty.
Never heard of young folks weird that.
Get him. Kazuya kept freaking like...
Side B.
...causing up himself. No!
I find him quite like
him. Yeah!
No!
He's dead. He's gonna get back in. He's just gonna die.
No.
I told you!
Oh, that recovery.
No, no, no!
Let's go!
Let's go, Shay!
This character's awesome!
Calm down.
I like
it.
I like
that. Pop up for our guy.
Get some good back.
I quite like that.
Dude, I'm telling you, bro, that crouch dash, rage drive is bullshit.
Nah, no,
you
dude,
me.
He doesn't even do the crouch dash spam. He can. He doesn't even do the thing where he can, like, crouch dash across the stage. Like,
he
can be almost invincible the whole time.
He does the neutral get up.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
no, like. Yeah.
Yeah. It's like surprise, you know.
You don't even have to do that, you just do the grab and it already has, like,
invincibility
training.
I have invincibility training.
If I had invincibility frames.
I wish I had iframes.
I wish my cat had invincibility frames. It wouldn't get hit by the car.
No, well, no, you know your cat don't got that reaction time.
No, that's true.
Actually,
bro, my cat should have parried.
My dog.
I thought
it was funny for the comedic moment. It's really sad.
It's so nice.
I'm over
there. Let's try being there.
Having
there.
Had that dog for like ever?
Yeah.
Dude,
look at this picture. This was the day we adopted it. Look at me in this picture.
You're gonna look like Richard.
Why would he take him back to PS2? So he's bigger.
She's the one between them.
Oh. Oh. Yo, Kyle, why would you ever laser
you this? You're gonna shake too?
No.
Dude, I literally told Seven, like, if you see Boodabam, it's a negative. He's just gonna get gifted the whole time.
So
I already got another one.
Wolf has to interact with Kazuya.
Sorry,
Wolf has to interact with Kazuya.
He does.
Well, that's why
she didn't
talk
to
us. The
mixer?
Yeah, I
was
having a
good
time. We knew it was coming.
Oh.
Was it like
really?
Well, she was pretty old, and she had diabetes, and she had cataract. She was entirely gone. So I was like,
you're psychotic.
And
that's the funny one, though.
Yeah,
you're talking about an animal?
Yes.
Okay, good. I thought you were talking about a person.
That's why you started laughing. Because you're like, I thought you were talking about a person.
No, I I thought it was an animal.
Let's go negative.
Why is he so raw?
Oh! He's dead! Done. Oh, no.
Are you ready?
Okay,
we need a
kill.
Negatives are beating the invaders.
Do it again. Do the TE thing where he just spams it. No.
Yeah, I was gonna say, did they do long distance?
Oh, he's poking.
I just unironically
slapped. Oh my god! No, he made it easy.
Oh my god. He's coming. I missed something.
He's dead.
Oh my god!
Okay, just do not get back air. No! Okay, he's.
No way I laughed that hard.
No! Okay, that's good. Don't get back here.
Oh, he's back on stage.
I'm like, It's over. He's gonna spam jump. You gotta be careful.
Why would you air dodge?
Why did you roll in?
I like how he just used your screen.
Why did he air dodge? Oh my god. Why just jump?
I love watching you watch this game. I could watch you watch this game and no smash, and I would know exactly what's going on.
They want negative to win.
It would be so funny.
Man.
You're
not gonna do losers, it's really good for me, so.
Okay, do you think you can't be Boodabam Sam?
I did on demo.
In the ditto?
In the ditto, no.
At demo. I was like, what?
Let's go, Shay!
My wolf sucks. My wolf got 3-0 by negative.
Very nice friend of mine, but I'm
really fucking hot.
No! Negative, stop! You're getting outplayed. No.
You changed the color.
Yeah.
It's over.
He's not on fire.
That's it. After that one combo, it's
go home.
Come on, negative. You just need one friend to do that.
Does he even watch Riddle's mods, bro?
Who is Riddle? I'm just kidding. I've seen the new Batman movie. Okay, don't worry.
That was a good one, bro.
Yes! Race driver always coming in clutch. No. Dude,
play around back here.
Not in Missouri. Well, I am in Missouri, but I'm legal.
Oh. Yes! Boom! Beat his ass! Don't get back here!
What?
We have a monster.
I thought I heard
no!
You.
Kill
screen,
yeah. Don't get back here.
It's a weird thing. Because everybody's like, oh, your mama's watching. Like,
oh, damn it!
I don't know.
Dude, Kazuya's so heavy. Oh, chip.
Get him! Go! Fight him!
He's actually just
stop!
Stop!
Oh no!
Oh! He fell out!
Sucks.
He needs!
No! What are you doing? Wolf's facing the other way.
I haven't poked out.
No!
Why would you laser mark the lens?
Come on, negative.
It's over, dude.
I believe.
Boodabam has too many fundies. Dude, look at that mix-up, bro. The drift?
Yeah. I thought you said the drift.
I mean, not too. He's probably drifting his controller too hard right now.
Okay.
Laser! Beam! Stop! Stop!
This is winnable. Kinda.
It's Kazuya.
That just went through him. I thought you were about to say it's not Kazuya. After he said it's Kazuya.
And still with a cheat code.
Alright, my child.
Okay,
yeah.
I'll try not to kiss you.
I already got my dick in your mouth.
Okay.
Hey.
It'll be. Goes to losers. Oh, come
on. Hey, you're still applying for redemption right now. See, now I just threw it.
Yeah, I threw it on 7, that's what happened.
Yeah.
Bro, you didn't realize there's like 4 pieces of
bracket.
Like,
you feel it today.
I wanted Nathan to win.
I heard you, man. I appreciate this support.
Dude, it was so funny because that's
bro,
the way
I'd play 7 losers round 2, bro.
What?
So, like, you'll hear Spencer scream because I'm at TV. I was playing like 2 minutes later.
Is today
that
stacked?
It's so funny. I'm going to do my voice again.
No way.
Yeah, I can.
You get a redemption.
You're mad? No. You mad?
This area of the
edge. Spencer! Let me see your fucking village.
Fine.
How's it going? You getting more composers?
No.
Really? Somebody gonna update the screen?
No.
I can't get out.
Who's Spencer? Go.
Try VOD reviewing when I'm doing this.
Chloe, your eyes are green like a frog. That was so sweet.
Frog.
That was so sweet of you. I'll remember that forever.
Surge, more like Sergey.
He told me the PhD was French.
Me calling James Gallbladder ugly. Fucking ugly.
Nasty freaking Gallbladder.
Nasty super Gallbladder. He didn't get no
wait, let me mute. Sorry, I'm like sponsored, kinda, so I don't want. You never know.
That was not a good choice of color, though. The light gray with the white. You can't see very well.
It's a comfy hoodie there.
Sergey.
So
bottles.
I have 12.
That's what his tag says. It says bottles.
Sergey.
Why? Who do you think this is Smash 4? You can't do that.
Sergey.
Spongy, the sponge.
Spongy.
I realized that you should only.
SpongeBob, why can't I have a closet if you like?
Yeah, facts.
SpongeBob.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like clouds.
You hold shield, and then every time you magic on you, you give me.
Like
yeah,
dude, my throat.
You,
no. No.
What's wrong, girl?
I just
I'm not a girl.
Like,
what? No.
Really
I got no bitches and no hats.
It's okay.
I
tried to stay still, and I'm starting to land with them.
You actually just spam back.
I did. It's
hard. Yeah, I just been back here and being good.
That's what MKLeo does.
Except when he's certain he's going to get the hit, he goes fair, so he gets like 48,000.
48,000.
Mr. Ball's winning this one. Dude, see my voice is going away already. Oh,
hey,
no.
Mr. Ball's kind of playing good.
Mr. Ball!
I hate it when the mask is falling apart.
What?
Mask hair in the house.
Oh, there's a masochist, and I was like, what are you talking about?
A mask kiss. No.
It's not negative, I don't care.
Now I have to probably play Boodabam, which sucks.
Look at me, Spencer.
Your eyes are green like a frog.
Oh,
he's dead.
Spencer discovers I have green eyes.
My dog Hazel.
Hazelnut eyes.
He's dead. Why are you grabbing him? Just smash it down. Force smash it. Am I piercing or am I yelling? Actually, bro, who's gonna fall in love with that Bulbasaur?
Peach, there's no way she hit the bitches on the side. There's no way.
Daisy, right there.
Literally. That's my friend. I will be happy all of this.
Let's go, Kurtiqua. Go, Tiqua. Balls.
When I was getting my piercing, the sexiest woman I've ever seen was getting a tattoo. And I was gonna like go and approach her and like talk to her, but then like her ugly ass boyfriend told me, "Why are you dating him?" I wanted to be like, "Girl, look at the ass."
What if she's straight?
Dude, right now, I beat Boodabam.
I think we do top three.
I beat Boodabam. 3-2 on a demo.
That's just a theory.
But
he's
gonna probably get the wrong bet. I have. I can't let the gaze win, dude. Straight mark.
They must prevail.
They want too much.
Next to that.
Dang, those are
decent.
Oh, I think
those are
the same one.
Wait, what? Oh, I thought you said
you didn't want to wear
looking
sandals
for my
around
sandals?
7. What are you doing?
I'm
my
feet.
Are you trying to say something about me?
Yeah, I think my feet are like.
I'm not even gonna deny that. I cannot have rabbit feet.
That's what I was thinking of.
I think Kurtiqua just
that literally scared me.
I said when you said they were so cute, you're like, look.
Time to make some money.
Turn my volume on so it would make the
time to sell these to 7 for $1,000.
Dude, actually, you can take off a 7
for profit.
It's not
dude, infinite money glitch of games. Oh my god.
Yo.
Yeah, dude. So dude, why does the void fiend suck ass?
I know. I'll say.
Dude, what's that freaking little mouse one gonna do when you're on level 4 of Monsoon, bro? I don't play an artifact of command, loser.
Yeah.
It's over. Oh, I need to update the score. It goes in that recently deleted folder to be recovered
later.
Not on
Snapchat.
Maybe it's
going to
be up 1,000.
It even asked me if I wanted to abandon this Snapchat.
You said yes.
And I said yes.
Bro, what is that?
I don't know. Dude, I was getting my hair cut today.
Bro, my favorite.
Next to me, all I heard was
Ben. Yes. Hey, look at this. My favorite one to do is the pipe bombs. Pink and green.
What are you doing?
It's a pipe bomb.
Why are you doing that? That's terrible.
Can you make, can you make him go ho ho ho?
Yeah, here we go. Ben, is Seven gonna win his next set?
Hey, you guys
ah! No. No, he thinks it's funny.
I'm gonna cry.
Is Seven gay? Is Seven gay? Seven gay.
Oh, is Seven gay?
Ah!
What do you mean?
So who is it?
Oh, Seven! I fucking hate us.
Dude,
let's go to the
I appreciate
this.
Yes.
Give him a ball.
Fastballing back air into at ledge into forward tilt to discover. I like
it. Are you getting him broke? He's abusive. He's abusive on there.
You can slap him.
Abusing him. Stop!
Probably that.
You should make him pick up the newspaper.
Is he eating porn? Oh, is
it? No.
That's my problem. I play the one character for three.
Okay, wait, can we do light blue and wait, I wanna do
I don't have any.
You don't have points for it?
What is happening? Bro, he's mad sucks.
What the fuck? I know how to make the girls go
crazy. I literally
this is an ad, bro. Oh, I can play the ad. It's one of those.
Why is that?
It's always that song.
Stop it.
No! I fell off. Tiles Hop EDM Rush. Kind of a mid game.
It's
Yeah, look, you can only get two paints a day. Look, you can
have to like, buy some more. Spencer!
Bro, it's the new hit app, bro.
I don't care why.
It's funny.
Oh, what the fuck? I can't help but the weird men like me.
Hey, Ben, will Miles ever enter another local again? Really? When is he going to enter? Is he going to enter tomorrow? Is he going to enter on demo?
He's like a really cute.
Really? Dude.
Asking if you're Cherokee?
Yeah, or asking like if
is Miles gonna enter demo on Thursday?
I don't ask. I
also attract men. It sucks.
They asked me for matchup advice. Shut the fuck up.
I don't.
Or I attract. Sometimes
I just don't.
It's just stupid. It's funny. Did you know that Joker's windscreen is just like the windscreen from a challenge or something?
What?
Joker's windscreen whenever you went to Game of Smash. It's the same animation as the Battle of the Green Persona 5.
That's great, man. That's great.
Have you ever said that?
Yeah.
Try it.
It's a reference.
I mean,
only Persona fans would understand.
No. See, I would get it, but I played that game until I saw the devil with the penis.
Wait, that's in that one?
You are so
let's go.
Angry.
Yeah, it's because I drink soda. I drink soda.
You're like a kid. I'm like hyped to find my sugar.
I drink Red Bull.
Is pretty low.
I also just really want a negative to win.
I'm sorry, alright?
Hey.
I couldn't kill him on the last talk, and I was like,
your ass.
Dude, stop pressing upbeat. Oh,
dude,
God.
I couldn't.
Yes, you could.
It's the only one. It's the only one that kills.
And never take him to PS2 again.
The broken Crap Dad blade drive, and
I know. Never take him to PS2. He got that other game
broken,
off you.
You, get up, Crap Dad.
Dude, okay. Okay.
You don't want to give Wolf platforms. Don't give him platforms. I know, but like, you ban, I don't know, ban PS2. Not town because we'll die like 50 or something. That'd be funny.
I can't wait that on all the platforms for the stupid crunch thing. And that's how I get him up there at 20.
You can't touch him with like.
Dude, when you come him off the top at 74, it's so funny.
Because
now I have to play him probably. I'm gonna just gonna lose to Saba, so that way I don't have to play Blue.
I feel like, is that, is it far from your...
Yeah, he's from NC. Yeah, he's 15th on their PR.
Really?
Yeah. Stupid East Coast stuff.
Yeah, why are they good?
I don't know. What? What am I doing to you?
Yeah, but on the other hand, Hunter, where's Bananame on their PR?
I have no idea. I didn't actually look at their PR. I just know Boodabam is 15. Might be higher. That does not. No, it doesn't hit below ledge, child. No.
Did you just give him poaching?
No, I just told him down thrust doesn't hit after the fact that already happened.
Me and you? What happened to you, Zevin?
Zevin, the fifth day is fitting.
It smells like weed.
It does, but that's okay.
Your eyes are green like weed.
Zevin.
Dude, get close to me.
What?
I need you to do a game for me.
Then how come you smell like it all the time?
I know. Your deck,
it's my conditioner. It's my tree
my
mint.
My conditioner.
The tree mint doesn't it's smell like that.
Yeah, he leaves, running away.
Bring me weed. Next time, like, just let me know.
Listen, if you want a guy, just ask Gaz. He probably knows like 500 people. Gaz's such a cornball, bro. She's scared of you. Actually, yes. Let's go.
I would like go to pick up a gas.
That's true, actually. Ha, he's an animal. Ha, he's addicted. Bro, I'm addicted.
I'm addicted to coffee, bro. I drink
coffee like every other day. We all have our addiction. This is just like Euphoria, actually. Yeah.
You're rude. IRL.
Who's that?
The girl. I don't know. I don't watch it. I've been like addicted to
it. Oh, is it the main character?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's imagine being Zendaya and then you're addicted
Zendaya.
To drugs.
Zendaya, you mean?
Zendaya, no, I missed
Lord.
It. Zendaya.
Zendaya Defender. Is that
me,
Zendaya?
actually. Oh my, what the fuck?
I've really done it before in front of you.
I don't remember that. Wait, yeah, you sound like Isabel.
I don't know if
you just make random noises. Do it into the mic.
No!
What was that?
Isabel, can we get a word?
Isabel, can we get a word? Mike Shy, there's 5 people watching. We literally can see who they are. Should we expose them?
Expose them.
Ortho dude. Let's go!
Let's go, balls.
Is that your purse?
It sure is.
Dang, Kate Spade, New York.
I
don't know who that is.
I don't know either, girl. I just got on
Zoom. Oops, I didn't update the score.
How's progress coming with all this yelling?
Yeah, I'm 4 questions in.
That's what happened
but
to me.
But it's actually just times 3 because one of these is only 3.
Oh my
so
god, you've been on that screen forever.
Well, I'm gonna be on the screen for a very long time just because that's just what this homework is.
Oh.
It's awesome and fun.
I can't whistle with my mask on.
I can't make it.
That's good.
Don't.
I can't whistle if I'm laughing.
Don't.
Something about Spencer. I love Spencer.
Don't even give me.
Huh?
Wait, let me see.
Let's go, Joy.
Hello. Dragon crazy.
7.
Hi, hi, hi.
Oh, wait, that's me.
Girl, you're so dumb.
I can't hear anyone. Hold on.
I miss you, Dry. Nobody else.
You guys, maybe they can. No, we can't hear you, monster. Oh, wait. I think I know how to put them on stream, though. Lol. Watch. No, what?
Let's go, my son. I want to see a game 5.
Should I just stay in Discord? No, he kicked me! Ugh, I'm back! Oh, wait, I'm gonna leave, hold on. Also, what is this, bro? Dry kind of sussy for this one. What the fuck?
Dry always kind of like sussy, I'm not gonna lie.
Hey.
Why are there at least 100 types of species?
We should play it on the stream.
We should. When I worked at Starbucks, I would play like KK Sliders like covers.
No, not the remix. Stupid.
You know this C-section?
Yeah.
It's Cesarean. Yes, it is.
It's on the stream.
The background singer.
If this goes to play the game five, can you play the thing that plays when Snake climbs the ladder in the movie?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
She's fucking it up.
Oh, me, mommy, me,
what's
78?
What's 78?
He's gonna walk in and defuse me or something. Oh! 2-2.
Quick, compliment her sweatpants.
When I was little, my brother told me I had a big head, so I measured it. And
I looked at the See, I know, I have.
Isn't that a compliment if you have a big head? Doesn't having a big head imply you have a big brain? You need to put it on leaf. Why is it a leaf?
This is what goes on in my head. Not like, you know, no thoughts or anything.
Okay, I'm gonna keep it like right here. So that way Seven can't see it if he walks in. But I can close the...
And if Seven likes it, I'll
grab me.
I'll take the fall.
No, I got it. Don't worry. I got it on. Critique, Mario up smash doesn't hit in front of him.
Oh,
late.
I literally forgot those.
Okay. I don't know if he's on stream today.
I hope Sabo doesn't play Ice Climbers against me. He didn't last time because he went to jump off a bridge playing that matchup.
He probably won't.
He went like Falcon 2 games and Zelda 2 games.
Falcon and Zelda. That's weird.
I ain't complaining though. Those characters.
I think his Falcon's actually pretty good.
No, his Falcon is good.
Right, I'm a horrible person. Yes, you are.
No, you're not. Nice. 9%.
Balls.
That was Sergey.
Sergey.
Who made that?
Sergey versus balls.
Who made Sergey?
This guy.
I respect that.
Sergey.
Did you make that after I chose the tag balls?
Yeah.
Balls.
No, it's meant to
crazy
be. I should probably like report this out.
Crazy with the reads.
I just wanted to watch that bot.
Which was falling organism.
Yeah.
Hey, where is this?
Yeah, the dash tech on ledge was pretty good. It is weird. And, if you get the timing on the cave, it does actually work. That wasn't like cool.
No. I knew what you were saying.
It's kind of hard to time.
Let
me see the back of it.
If you want to play friendlies later, I know.
Cool.
What?
Whoa.
Wait, what'd you buy that?
It was the 100 Thieves attack.
Oh.
It actually makes me so jealous.
Yeah.
Also, that's fine.
It's probably like $500.
There are probably some scalpers somewhere, yeah.
I enter Yeezy draws every time I have, and I just can't get a pair.
When did they freaking have?
I just, every weekend. No, I didn't. I'm not
a Yeezy fan, as you can tell.
You don't want to boost his ego anymore.
I literally.
Well, the thing is, it's like.
This shoe,
he thinks
I'm pretty sure has a hole.
He thinks he's doing good
for
music and it's doing fine.
Yeah.
He thinks it's like a good thing. He's like, oh, get a stem player and not support Spotify for
How many questions do you have?
Can't believe
what
a richest guy.
Whatever,
58
minus 6
is.
That was nuts. It was over after that.
I told you, it's an actual thing.
It's not. I don't care.
That's the first time I've seen it do something, to be fair.
Okay.
He's pushing the Joker meta.
Yeah. I am. Yeah. I'm innovating.
He's on the...
Wait, did you try to do the footstool thing and I missed it?
No, I did. I did up gun off stage a bunch.
I feel like you could have accomplished the same thing with forward gun.
Bro, my shoulders are
probably.
You don't know why.
If I did like double tap forward gun, no, it's funny. No.
But up gun, you can just hold. You don't have to.
It's because I went to.
There's no timing.
Yeah.
There's no like.
The
it's
Alabama
like
equivalent of the sky zone.
Like, there's no like.
And I tried to do a back
dash.
Did
you
get it?
No.
One backflip?
One backflip.
You suck. On a trampoline?
Yeah.
Just do it.
I can't do it.
Backflip advice.
Well, that's true. I can do a backflip right here.
I can do a front flip.
I can't do a back flip.
You can do a front flip right here?
Not right here.
Wake up, get up, get up there.
I like Joker.
Are you still? You're not going ice climbing, so. I saw you went past.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Chris, I love your shoes.
Thanks, Chief. Oh my gosh, I love having Murph support me in chat. Critique of Mario is a good timeline. I'm gonna correct it. I'm gonna correct my mistakes, you know, no more Steve.
Can we get in the way?
Yeah.
I'm like a reporter.
Thanks, you know, it's been a pleasure.
It's really great having you.
Answering the chat's
question.
I was
honored interviewing you.
Are you trying to?
Yeah.
It's really incredible to see you personally.
Yeah, I know. I really like your shoes, except I don't.
I took a chance by wearing them in front of seven. It was very scary. I was very brave.
You're so brave.
I know.
Is that what you expect me to say?
Yeah.
This is yours.
I mean, yeah.
I tried it last
I think that's...
Take a drink and, you know, just...
Nope. Not doing math. Nope.
That sucks. I'll get someone's...
Is
it yours? I'll get someone's germs. Not enough that she's
ready. You're
both like, my way of dashing.
You're both thinking of it.
My neutral crazy.
Dude, that's what the girls said when they swerved me. Check out that dash bag.
I'll be rooting for you.
See that dash bag?
It's not.
Bang.
I hate you. You've ruined my life.
Dude, you are not allowed to do that or say that.
We
don't want to
update the stream. We and Saba are playing.
You and Saba?
Yeah.
Hey, make sure you're player one.
That is like actually illegal. Then.
Really? It is so crazy.
What is wrong with that?
What's illegal?
No.
I'm still with the good though. Still with the game,
hey,
and I shoot with
moving.
The free throw.
Fight him, not me.
Don't critique with that.
He's all
dude. Hurt. The other side is -7. Oh, I have to play your crispy.
Okay, so
Griffin got
the
dumpy.
I swear to God, you
can do it. Okay, back on. Good.
I used to listen to that song warming up for wrestling matches.
Really? Mm-hmm. I used to like listen to it when I was like starting to freestyle, I'd like blast it. I play like KK Slides for covers.
Is Starbucks freestyle horrible?
It's like 50-50. Sometimes it's like really slow and everyone's really nice. And then like sometimes you get called like a whore and get like water sound.
What?
So,
well see, I'm an umpire.
There's
so
people
I've,
like that?
Yeah.
You should see
when I was
Little
18.
League parents.
Actually, I know
that's
that shit's
Satan.
Real. I know that shit's real.
Dude,
I've seen that shit.
Like
before.
I like a part of me just wants to turn around and it's like there's no redemption for all for any of you. You're all horrible people.
No.
When I was like 18, we had like little color things of like there's a lot of creeps because it was like an OTC campus, so it was like a lot of like there's a lot of
creeps.
And I was wearing like all white. And old man tried to throw his like drink on me.
I haven't heard you talk at all.
Yeah.
Sable's been rocking with the Zelda or something. Which is weird because I feel like Zelda's not a Sable character.
Why my arms look fat? What the thick?
He made Zelda and Smash 4.
You were real?
I got fat arms.
Was Zelda more technical in Smash 4?
He made Zelda and
okay.
Yeah, I knew that. I knew she sucked. I don't know, Sable usually, like, hears Because it was in my way all the time.
So, do you ever, does it ever get in your way? Damn, I wish I had short hair or no hair?
Not very often, honestly. Like, when I'm, like, vacuuming or something,
because
I'm, like, looking
down. That's the worst time.
Yeah. It's really
it's
fun.
Yeah, well, it's a vacuum, so, like, it's gonna suck. It would be broken anyway.
Hopefully,
you get my vacuum jokes. Do you understand what I was saying there? Get the vacuum side.
Oh, that one went right over. See, I'm not smart. I'm a role player, bro. I'm not smart enough for that.
I'm a cry. Like a baby.
Isn't that guy there look good? Look at Blake.
I got
honestly, whenever I like burn,
Well, the thing is, it's like I'm a lot like Blake, but it's not. That was bold. Look at the replay over here. I don't know what someone's going for here, but it's coming as soon as Spencer gets off stage. Yeah, after this. Check this. Oh, he thought he was going high. And then, oops.
Wait, that would have been crazy.
That
would have
been actually insane.
Yeah. When will these people learn how the microphone works?
I'm sick of
Yeah.
Trying to hit me up and be like, "You're hurt." Yes.
Did
they
what?
Hurt. Like they'll try to like start a conversation by being like, "Did your piercings hurt?" Yes, bitch.
Yes, they
you
hurt.
You can see that
no.
they are bloody in the picture. I know they're trying to like slide and just like. I think you're fucking dumb.
Saying,
for asking me if my fucking piercings.
Damn. Good thing I didn't say anything. I was about to ask you.
Oh my god! Some things are unforgivable.
Yeah, sometimes you can't just can't
just say. Over text?
At 9.
What?
At 9. Yeah.
Me person.
You remember the redhead guy at the shoe store?
You
said
we
were at?
Ow. Yeah. Stop, I haven't combed my hair. So, don't like.
Don't be.
But anyways,
that
Brett
was
so
bad.
He was like,
I love that. I just love it where people say they want me.
It's I know. I think it's funny. I'm like, I'm quoting like the Mater pick. But like, he was like, "Where's your boyfriend?" And I was like, "Oh, I don't have a boyfriend." And he was like, "Oh."
I was in the way.
Wait, the guy at the shoe store said that?
Yeah, he was like, "Oh, where's your boyfriend?" And I was like, "Oh, I don't have a boyfriend."
Oh, did you go back?
You let him in.
Yeah.
You gave him
oh,
a
that makes
easy.
Sense.
Yeah, he already saw my kidney. Sorry. I was
like,
so easy. Just kidding.
So easy.
I literally went to the back and I showed him.
You did not.
Yeah, I'm kidding. Obviously, it's not. Still
you're lucky your phone was there because I was about to. Charlie, where's your sword? I'm gonna flinch
every
time.
I'm so much bigger than you right now. I'm so much bigger than you right now.
Always. Yeah. Get him, snake. Yes. How could you hit such? Look at him go. But if I could play Snake to this extent, where I could farm us all for money, then it would be cool.
I like
what the
money.
Money.
Money. Money.
Money.
Money.
Have you guys seen that? Did I show you that video?
The video
when they
like
yeah, yeah.
I've seen
he's
them.
Going up the
Wait,
truck.
Money, money.
He's going up the truck. No. Where the truck is like, I can't find
it. Is it fucking sad? If it involves like an animal getting hurt, I don't like it.
Well, it's the same thing as the factory.
Yes.
Is it what?
It's the same thing as the factory. The fucking crowd is getting annihilated.
Oh, I know what you're talking about.
And it's
like in a
field.
In the
it's in a field, like.
No.
Oh, I have seen
money.
That video.
Money, 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 money.
And then literally like.
Yo, say it. Say it. Okay, that was almost.
Dude, Saba fights so hard right at the end.
Yes, he does. He's like, holy shit, I'm losing.
The Zelda.
Come on, get him. Get his ass. Kick his ass, Seabass.
The Theta.
Ooh. Oh! Literally the only time I see Spencer swap dodge is whenever he actually should.
What?
Oh, you got a lot of shooters.
Are you
watching me. It's like, I can't tell where your eyes are tracking.
I lost a negative and save up, bro. They farmed me.
Your hair.
Oh, I did it.
Oh.
Damn, you did that fast as hell. I didn't even see
I've been braiding for like 21 years. I've been braiding.
Like, didn't you complain to me at how bad at braiding you were?
I can only do these braids. I can't do like French braids.
Why not?
French.
Why can't you, bitch?
Dude, fair. I've only been able to play like 10 minutes of Shimakami Tensei 4. I need to wash my hands and grab my 3DS.
I can wash my hands and grab my 3DS.
I fired up my 3DS to play Pokemon X and Y the other day.
I cannot believe you, Nuxclad.
Dude, I love that game. That's actually what got me started in the whole franchise.
For real?
It was my first Pokemon game. As lame as that is, but...
That is pretty lame.
It is, but I was like...
I think that might be the worst one.
When did... No! It's one of my favorites.
I love it so much, but I do think it might be the worst
one. No. The worst one is...
It's Sword Shield. You're right. It's Sword Shield.
I was like, calm down.
At least
plus, it gave us Mega Evolution, and Mega Evolution was better, cooler than Z Crystals, and cooler than Dynamax. Don't at me.
What
Mega
is your favorite?
Mega is like, those were, I actually liked Mega.
They were
are those
cool.
The case beaterings?
And then they took them out, and they're like, oh, forget it happened.
Dude, yes, they are.
I gotta think really hard for a second.
Like, aesthetically, I like,
Is it like bloody?
I don't know, I really
not
like
really.
Like,
yeah, I don't know.
Okay.
Megan's would
gym.
Not
yeah.
Stop bleeding.
It's a good one. I wish there was a lot of Pokemon who I wish.
Huh?
Me too. They should have just catch
I feel
just,
like I should, but I don't know.
No,
yeah.
Dynamax.
Oh, well.
Megas of like,
alright, there's a small break until the next set,
yes.
So we'll be back.
So cool. See if I'm any good at commentating anymore, right? Righteous?
Yo, we got the goats.
We
Flint
do.
Samuel and Seven.
It's your boys. It's your boys. MSU squad. Alright, who's playing? Seba. Where's my
you
mouse?
Want me to do it?
Yeah, you should.
Ice climber!
I should have done that.
Yeah.
Alright, who's he going? Cloud? Let's fucking go. Okay, so Cloud Icy's. This matchup is free as hell for Cloud.
Sorry, let me click on the
report. I got sure. Okay. Okay. Cloud Flash. One thing that Shimo should not be doing, in my opinion, is facing fairs. You should face backers only. I feel like, say, like, or like, mix up. And then it's like, yeah.
I don't. Yeah. Yeah, the side deal there.
Oh, he's got one. Dude, if you get one, oh, he should have won. That was a godlike house slash.
Yeah, he had to unshield. Ooh, that was a greedy up smash, but he wasn't punished.
He got away with it. He got away with armed robbery. Okay, now they're separated. Whenever you're separated, you gotta, like, break it.
I'm getting
breaky. I'm getting breaky. I didn't know that. Oh,
I'm pretty sure Seba has won the last few times that they played, but I know.
Oh yeah, I was gonna ask about those sets.
Shimo has beaten Seba this season at least once.
Okay.
So. Terrible for ICs.
I'm that cross line.
How
what?
Many?
What? Man, it didn't run in there.
There's not many matchups where I'm gonna say it's not terrible for ICs. Honestly, Kazuya's probably not terrible for ICs.
It feels not.
Yeah, no, I think that matchup could be like even, or maybe even IC's win, but that's not really good for me.
Oh, he could have killed him right there. Shimo kind of got to turn it up.
You know the icicle, the neutral B is called icicle ICBM. I think that's a really, it's called icicle ICBM. That's a really good.
That's
name.
Actually awesome.
I don't disrespect to either player though, but I really hope that Cloud or Goku.
This is kind of scary as Kazuya because he's going to jump with these characters.
If he makes it, I'm just going to do that. I think
I always find a way. Ooh, that was a good.
Ooh. Oh my god.
That was terrifying. That was actually really smart by Shimo, but
that ice would have killed him. That
ice actually would have killed him.
He would have died.
It's funny that it does feel like that.
Yeah.
Like, it definitely feels like ICBM.
Yeah. As like, it reminds me of like the flash up there. Like that angle where it like gets people. Oh, that was a good read on
that
the
was smart.
I jumped there, honestly.
Ooh, nice. That was a chance. That's it. Still got the pickup. 21%.
I should have just.
That's one thing that people always do against Seba. Seba's really good about catching. Is like, right when he gets off the platform, like, he kind of jumps over him and stuff. That downer splits him up.
Ooh, okay.
A tomahawk grab.
I were right,
that's so
funny. Especially, he has like the backflip animation.
Yeah.
Really cool.
Did that kill her? Oh, no.
That was gonna kill her.
I was like, you're not there for a minute. Oh, that splits him up every time. What are you doing? Do that. Maybe that was supposed to be. I'm pretty sure it's perfect.
Yeah,
I
know.
He tried to go for the double fairy cheese
the
with the
five fairy, bro.
Yeah. Whoa! Glad to go home. That's good shit. That was pretty close, though. I feel like, game started early, like, save his favor, but then swapped. I got my bag, so. Keep going. It's an Animal Crossing. I think it's a pretty good stage for ice. Stop the battle!
Whoa! I got you, young homie. What is it?
Chewy,
Whose favor?
Chewy.
Gotcha.
I have a
didn't
really
have that head.
If you play for much
I really like this.
Oh my god, he almost killed him at the top.
We were talking about like how it could be possible to switch the bug types
like Buffett or something.
Yes.
They should do that.
They said that
it's kind of dog shit.
They said that, and I completely agree with the product that they should make it super effective against fairies instead of bugs. Because fairies are busted already, and bugs with dog shit.
Yeah, that would be good. That would be good.
It would actually make sense because
what, dude? Bug type has got to be the lamest Pokemon type of all time.
That's so cool.
Like
I
we got.
I like bug types because most of them suck.
Well, yeah, I like the bug type Pokemon, but we got like fire, ice, water, ghost,
yeah.
Bug. Like
yeah.
And if you think about it, it makes sense. Fairy sea bugs,
yeah, true. The bugs eat, they would eat like the locust, they would eat a fairy, I bet.
You
know
what else would
buff?
Poison.
Grass fairy.
Well, the fact that, okay, but the fact that it's good on fairy makes it like way better than like.
I'm talking like.
What's it do against?
And it only has. It's actually three resistance.
Oh no, what's happening?
Oh no!
My god.
If he was like there for a
yeah, I think he tried to get Nana to do the down B, but it didn't work. Because she buffered initial down.
I'm curious about that, because I feel like it's just empty.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay, Loki, that should have worked.
That's the third Forge match I've seen that should have been.
I don't know what it is. Something about ice powers? Yeah, it just makes me space my
attack.
Yeah,
like, now.
What is Nana doing?
Exactly.
What are you doing?
That's how you know when the map is real. Yeah.
Ooh!
I predict the solo climber winning this for some reason.
It got close.
Yeah. Okay. I
damn.
Wait, I can
no,
still.
I can
yeah,
still.
Right.
Hold
on.
Yeah. Hold on to it. Oh, that was. Oh,
offstage.
This is bad. This is just too hard.
Oh, he was patient. He just missed. He's up early. Cause this is possible. Like, you can definitely get one.
I
mean,
like,
it
is
like they're close enough.
It's true. That's a scary moment.
Good wings.
Damn.
That was closer than close.
Ice climber.
Eggplant. PP ice climber. PP.
It's actually really weird to watch the TV in the reflection of the blackboard because it's just all over.
Oh yeah.
And it's like 2 minutes behind.
Yes.
It's called the instant replay TV.
Yeah.
Maybe the next stream overlay should have
ice climber.
Wink, wink, no drugs.
Is that something you're working on for Ursa 3?
Well, that was on Ursa 1,
that
so
was.
No, but also yes. Go!
I do the.
I don't remember that.
The next Ursa is April 23rd.
I will be there.
But I can't announce it yet because it accepts a negative COVID test and the rules haven't changed on that yet. But they may or may not be changing soon. Okay, we got that extra credit though.
That juicy 17.
I don't know why, but I feel like Smashville sucks at this game. Do you guys like this stage?
Just in general? Not really.
Yeah, just in general.
I kind of like it.
I like it with the moving platform, but without it, I don't know. You got a set?
Yeah.
Okay, he was, but Saber just outplayed him right there.
That
blizz
was good.
God damn! I just, you know, low-key, I'm hoping Seba makes it to Loser's Final so we can see him play Boodabam another time.
Oh, that's amazing.
No,
come
back.
Oh, see, yeah. Oh, that was, see, the F-Smash is so greedy. Uh-oh.
Wrong icing.
Yeah, he's gonna live, yeah. I mean, he still lost limit, that's fine. I feel like Uffy would have made it, unless I'm just stupid.
Might have been.
If I was a cut.
Yeah, that's fair.
Saber coming back! This is so scary.
I hate Uffy.
It's terrifying. I can hear the mash from here. You know, grabs should be like... There, you know, like, command grab, like, Bowser's side B? I got a genius idea.
Alright.
They should be, like a Mario Party minigame where you, whoever mashes faster wins.
Yeah, you
so, like, when Bowser side Bs you, whoever gets the most inputs, like, whenever you land, like if the Bowser gets more, then it's normal. But if you get more, then like it does like half the knockback.
All of a sudden,
something.
Everybody with a command grab has dropped on the game.
Good.
Hey,
yeah.
No, bro.
No.
Well, Pods can't even mash out of hit. I guess can't Bowser's either.
I need Incineroar, bro.
I mean, not like... Just like, I'm not saying every command grab, but I think it would be really funny if there was a mashing contest.
Only give it to Diddy Kong.
That would be kind of funny. Yeah, only do it to Diddy Kong. I hate that guy.
Is he the best character with the command grab?
I think so.
Actually, Kazuya might. Kazuya is probably better than Diddy Kong IMO.
You think?
I think it's close.
Dude, he can blink at you and you die.
I think it's close, true. But I think he's better.
I just feel like,
I don't know. Diddy Kong is really like broken sometimes.
You either beat ass or get ass. Yeah.
Diddy Kong beats like all the celebrities pretty much.
Yeah,
I think Diddy Kong is better than Kazuya, yeah.
I say at like a top level, I think he's okay.
Yeah, I agree. I think Diddy Kong is better.
So I tell a lot of people, after playing Bowser for as long as I did and then playing Kazuya, I think Kazuya's disadvantage.
Oh,
he went for it. I think Kazuya's disadvantage is worse.
I don't know about that.
Dude, his air drift so bad. The double jump slow
that's,
as hell.
That's fair, I guess.
The 7 frame jump squat is real.
And he got no out of shield.
And
no out of shield besides the frame 7 kills you at 110.
Nope.
No.
I forgot what that was.
I don't know. It's some, I can realize it's something like
I thought it was like 14 or something.
No, you might actually be right.
I think it's in the
I could just be capping.
If that shit is 14, I'm right.
There's no way it's frame,
yeah, it,
there's no way it's frame 7. I definitely exaggerated. Let's see here.
No, frame 7 is a lot of stuff.
It's frame 12.
I told you.
Yeah, you did say 12. I remember.
I said 14. Whatever.
Dude, wait, the Nana charging F smash though? Like,
yeah, I
saw her landing?
She's down there cooking.
Yeah, that would have actually killed Shimo.
She's ready to fight. He's pulling away where he was down. You got the second third.
It's so hard to do, but it is so smart to just, like, hang on to limit. Just get a movement speed buff. The movement speed buff is so
it is so it brings Cloud from like top 10 movement speed to top 5.
Not to mention the fear factor. Because your opponent's just waiting for you to rip it. If you don't, it's gonna scare you. This is really, really good for
me. Boy should get limit side B.
Yo, can we do that?
Bro, his side B is limit side B.
It would be like, Bowser's F smash rank. Like...
He already has limit side B.
Dude, Roy with the limit, his up B is like clouds now.
He like flies to the freaking ceiling.
What was his counter? Like, just like Sephiroth's super counter. Strong. Yeah.
The hitbox is disgusting.
Yeah.
His sword gets like 5x.
And then, like, neutral B counter? What if it turned it into a projectile? Like, you charged it and it, like, shot out fire when you hit the ground?
I think it should be the same thing except an instant shield break.
Yeah, I agree.
Thoughts on that? Where'd they go,
stage-wise?
Let's see, let's see. Yoshi's story, this is a 5-5.
Well, I thought you were doing something for me.
I
know.
The stage, I think, is very popular.
Like, just in this matchup or in
general? I don't know if I want to get a boost.
What are you doing?
Maybe I'll get
a triple. I just can't decide if I want to get
a boost.
Do you think I should?
Where are you?
You guys think I should get my roots blades again?
I'm gonna
figure out how to use this.
Oh my god, this is so fun. I tried to wake up I had to remind myself to
That's making
sense.
Yeah.
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 Oh.
Alright, we got a game still.
Big of a deficit. I'm just going to hear your hand.
Alright. So if we got the other timer.
I don't like the stage against the Ice Climbers that much.
I think for Cloud it's very good.
Really?
Yeah, you got the platforms, you got the platforms.
Oh!
Ooh.
Unfortunate.
Oh, he got footstool!
Oh my god, dude.
I was like, Nana footstooled him in her dying moments. Wait, does he have the inverted one? I just feel like.
Yeah, he does.
That's why.
I just call him the same name. Like, no one's. No, you're just gonna confuse everyone, Chad.
Yeah. Oh god. He tried, to do the up smash.
Oh,
up smash.
He could have drifted him back air there. Oh. Game 5. So, this is the last game.
I'm surprised that.
It's the last game of the set. Let's go. Shaba. Let's go, Shiba. It's close.
It is close. Oh, that was up right territory.
Oh!
All backers.
It's coming in.
Wow. Oh, we did a close up!
Oh! Oh no! This is so bad. Right
this, is so
this is so bad. Okay, no, that's good. That's good though.
No. Oh! Yo, Shaba's in there!
Yeah, she came back.
Oh!
He's so profiled.
Oh no,
himself.
He still has limit. He still has limit.
Yeah, but it's going to
oh. Oh, if that was side B, that was it. If that was side B, that was it.
If he did virtual B right now,
yo,
that,
4 tilt will kill.
Up smash. 4 tilt
will
kill.
Oh!
Yo, wait, oh, he's dead?
Wait, what is
Nana's
she doing?
Stupid.
She couldn't win.
Nana is stupid.
I
yeah,
think
okay,
Shaba
wait, this
win
is
me.
Where, this is where
oh.
Sa- this is-
Oh! Oh my- what?
I thought Ford Air killed her right there.
That shit was crazy.
I thought Ford Air got it. Holy I'm so happy. I mean, ripped his table, but like...
I had a heart attack.
So sorry.
I thought that was the kill screen for fair. I thought that was the kill screen.
Actually,
yeah.
Oh
my god.
Thinking about if I climbed on top of this chair, you'd probably kick it.
I could, yeah.
Shit. Hey. So I'm not gonna let that happen. Not on stream, not in front of the mic.
In front of the mic. What time am I waking up tomorrow?
Negative Shimo.
The run back. He's coming back.
Azuyami Shimo.
Yes.
Thank you.
Who is Zolkai? And why did you have me on Snapchat? How did you find me?
Dude, I get like the freaking like...
I get sex bots.
Yeah, I get the sex bots.
I have 30 followers
on Snapchat?
Yeah.
Yeah, I get
the I just think it's like some random person from like my psychology class or whatever. I'm like, okay.
I have literally like 30 like, followers on TikTok and every single one is a sex bot.
That's terrible.
Because I don't have videos and I don't post anything. So like they all have to be sex bots. Why are they finding me?
They switch seats. This is evil. Not safe. Negative.
What are you looking at?
Looking at Twitter. Wanna look at Twitter with me?
That's illegal.
Yeah. Answer my calls, please.
Batman calls me.
I would love that. I would love that shit.
Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
So wait, I still have to say if whoever loses, they don't lose. They don't lose.
Well, they're both in losers bracket, so they lose for good. Who are you rooting for?
like walking above, so I'm gonna.
I want to see a run back, Boodabam, Kazuya.
I also kind of want to see that, but like. I don't
see wait.
Yeah, you have to beat Boodabam first. He lives still.
How's he a super fat, you know?
He is a fat guy.
That is not nice.
I'm sorry.
It's like whatever you call these
days.
I've never called you
dummy.
She loves over. She loves exaggerating.
Oh, I'm kidding.
Because it is. What do you mean?
This is your separate.
Yeah.
I thought that was on purpose.
Yeah, it is.
He's on my post it from like several minutes ago. My face is like
in
every 5 seconds.
Just pop him
up on your
face.
Hey, this is Italian place in KC. I have the most flyers in the world. Like, my mouth is watering thinking about how fluttery it is.
Oh,
normally they do, just like come after them. But yeah,
I get it. Negative, I realized that I keep thinking like, yeah, negative way down on the platform is always a little sweat. Wait, however, never mind. Negative. He went for that gritty ass jump side B, bro.
Do they have to play 5 times? Always? I swear.
Well, it's a best of 5, so the first one who wins 3 wins.
Because, like, I feel like they don't always. Maybe I'm just dumb, but I.
Well, they don't always play 5.
That's
sometimes they only play 3.
Yeah, that's
it's just everyone here is really close in skill level, so it happens to be.
Stop the battle! Captain Falcon!
Oh, the Capitan! What do you got? Was that Battlefield or Smallville?
Battlefield.
Oh my god, he's picking the Final Fantasy song.
Stop the battle! Captain Falcon!
The Falcon is cool. Honestly, I feel like the negative Falcon might low-key be the future of negative. But his Kazuya is good though.
I
don't know. Really? That might be true. Yeah.
I think that being able to touch somebody in Zero, hey, you're dead.
It's alright. Oh, he wanted to down me there so bad. It would've worked.
Hey, wake up!
You're so good at recording sets, bro.
I would actually jump out of a building after that. I got called Sheldon, bro.
Still in the
this
game
kid kinda look like Sheldon. Chico.
Is from your perspective, is it like in Graphophobia whenever like the monster gets you?
Yeah. It is actually.
How they like they go like that.
I really love Slenderman.
I dude, Slenderman was like the worst nightmare for like my whole life, bro.
I was fucking
yeah. Committing bomb. Oh my god, bro.
That's
a
I'm gonna grab it.
Nope. I will not go there. Nope. I will not do that.
This is weird. What's on your
phone?
Dude, Shimo ran away with this, dude, that is a momentum killer right there if you get hit by like backwards sideways.
Oh wait. Wait. Oh, he had the right idea.
battle!
Okay, I'm actually hyped to see this set again.
We back. Is he gonna troll today? Or is he always going Snake?
Well, last time he went Snake against Boodabam, but okay. I don't know. Low key, his other characters might do just as good.
I kind of think that, I don't know who he would use, but I, besides Snake, but I would think that it would be the,
Leave me alone.
But he back.
Yeah, I just typed the URL.
Alright. There's a bug in my eye.
There's a bug in my eye. I still need to try Tiramisu.
It's really so good.
I know, I want to try it. You know what sounds so good to me right now?
I like how Mark has said balls. 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 Balls? Balls.
Balls.
Balls. Balls.
I dare you, Marco.
What was that name?
Logan B. Balls.
Yeah, you gotta get that shit, bro.
The mom mouth.
My mom has this thing. Maybe she's got this one. But whenever she's like really, really deep, I'm like, oh, I'm just like,
stop!
Alright. Spencer's strat right now seems to be hold center stage with one team as possible, and it's kind of working out.
I don't
think Boodabam's gonna do that. Very obvious back here.
Since I know last time they played on Thursday, Nikita put in work for Spencer.
Dude, that jab was actually.
Wow, this is looking strong for Indecisive starting off.
Oh, he just stocked down? I didn't even know that.
Yeah.
He stocked down.
Spencer should have Nikita'd. He should have ran off and fared, guys. It would have worked.
Yeah, it would have worked. It totally would have worked.
See, it actually would have, but that's the thing. It's like, why would he do that? So, like, just randomly.
Just to die.
Yeah. Wait, did you undo it?
Not beautiful
anymore.
Yeah. Nice.
You like me spinning?
I
do like it.
Sus.
Yeah. Playing
the song.
That was a weird air grab.
Yeah, that was whack. Boodabam kind of climbed back a little bit.
Yeah.
But,
Nikita incoming.
No, he's got
stage. He missed it.
He's got stage now. Spencer with stage.
I wouldn't wish that on a man.
That's facts. I would not wish that on my worst enemy.
Okay.
What?
That back air is completely fair. Nikita is completely fine, guys.
It's fine.
Snake is a completely fine character.
Snake's up.
Who just hit the freaking camera?
Two on me. Some nerd. Do I have anybody else left to play?
Goat Tequa.
Dad the bomb.
Okay.
More like. I was gonna make a funny joke, but then I realized that I have now.
Stop the battle!
I like penis and balls. Say that real life seven.
I did not, but what I did do is ban Marco from the chat.
That's awesome.
No, I'm kidding, I didn't.
Three,
time out.
One, go!
No more balls. Boom. Oh, for real?
Ethan?
Yeah, there's something talking
about. Oh, wait, who, Ethan?
How old is Ethan?
Well, Jessica, the girl who works here a lot on Mondays, her boyfriend is a Marine.
Is that, did she even talk to him?
Oh.
That's
what?
So
wait, did Jessica's boyfriend actually him? That's crazy.
Because he came up and he's like, you're,
oh, that's crazy.
Dang, I know Ethan's gonna do that. So.
I don't think he's going to. They just talked about it because like, they were talking about like, what it opened up to was and stuff like that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But he's already going.
Where's the other team?
Oh.
I was like, I'm pretty sure it's not.
It's one of those schools.
It's one of the two.
You're not going to school right now, are you?
I will one day, maybe.
I mean, he's already so educated. Like, yeah. Dude, honestly, like...
Oh, what, yeah, what are you?
I'm a server at 2 high dining restaurants at top of the bar.
Oh, I've actually stayed there before.
It's beautiful.
It is.
It's super beautiful.
Really? Are you? Are you?
Food service industry.
It's oh yeah. Wincy about to take a dump. No, we don't take no L's.
I'm serious though. Like, I listened to this one first, but I don't
know.
Wow, literally. So, I didn't just find these on my own. My little brother found these. I don't know. I feel like I talk about my little brother. My little brother Charlie recently dropped it.
Stop the battle!
All this guy does.
Whoa.
He just takes one call to a guy that runs like a really, he runs his like e-commerce business and now he's like upper managers and it's because he's red. It's
both. Three, two, one,
and that's how
he's making
up the
he literally works at this.
I am going to Heartland with Goose. Me and Goose will be at Heartland, and probably someone else. I don't know though. We'll see. Mask Link, you need to send me an advertisement like 1920 by 1080 banner so when my next overlay is done for this weekly, we can advertise Heartland on the stream. I don't know if you saw my tweet about that.
It's very demanding. It's great, but you get to play the party like this. It's so much person to person. The grind.
Yeah, sounds good.
Super particular type of playload. And what it practically does is anytime physical
Spencer
or like super physical activities occur at the same
time.
Not that it's like bad because I've got an ablation for it, so it's gotten much better, but it hasn't been something I've been currently but if you guys want that, right? I wouldn't mind talking to you about it.
Yeah. No, no, that's why I clearly put my girl first off told me he was here, so if I get him, I should talk to him. Because I'm also I'm actually like Rob at
the home button.
Both of other people was like, one of you can do it. Like, me and Dad, this is the gaming community is getting bigger than the experience world compared to like 2015, you know? That's why, like, we actually start carrying our own systems.
Alright, what do you got?
I'm bottom team. Too low dog. I'm too low over dog. Too low Hayden. One, two, four, two.
I want Spencer to win just because I like watching this happen to other players that are good. You know, this is validating. Right?
This is just like, yep. I lost this out.
Surge and Boodabam on stream! Or Shimo! You got it.
If I get top 10% of that class, then I can go straight into the squad without waiting for 4 years.
Is that my last one? Yeah.
What's the best way to...
Hayden, did you play Chewy Face?
I have not played Chewy Face.
Alright, do that next.
Honestly, sometimes it's best to go into there's our office, our office player. How long you been having
this?
This one?
Yeah.
I've had it for 3 years.
She cinched it extra hard after that. He's gonna show up and just pay everyone like the first place money just to win.
I really need an extreme amount of success this past week and I'm like, what's
we need some benefactors.
I might want to talk about the real estate stuff.
Yeah, maybe. Probably not anytime soon. Maybe
hit me up in 5 years.
Real estate? I need a real date.
Oh damn it! Good night.
Alright, it's always a pleasure, boys.
Peace out.
Boodabam.
Yeah. You need to be leaving soon, brother.
That's my bedtime.
When do you go to bed home?
9. I wake up at like 5, but I don't gotta wake up that early tomorrow. I gotta wake up at like 7 tomorrow. So.
Yeah.
Stop the battle! Oh. Whoa.
Did you pick Cloud? And the final thing. I love the Cloud.
I love the Cloud. I like the Cloud, actually.
It's really good. Oh, it's my favorite.
I think Cloud is pretty fun to watch. Like, he's simple, and he's got really good animations.
He's got really good animations. His gameplay is cool to watch. I know spamming back air is, like, kind of lame, but, like, it doesn't
Dude,
feel that
way. No, it feels, like, it feels cool. Like, I think the issue, or at least the reason, and that's not really an issue. I think the reason is, like, there's so many characters that aren't cool. And I think it's just because Cloud, like, he's got some mole, but
beats most of those characters' ass.
Yeah, that's what I'm
like
saying.
Like Pac-Man and like Rob, like Cloud. I think
well, I don't know about Rob.
I don't know. Rob can like five, but like, I feel like Cloud's got better. Or not better, but like he's probably.
Yeah. I mean, you know, we're kind of blessed. The top tiers have been getting better over time. Or, like, the characters in Springfield have been getting better over time.
That's true.
Like, we don't have any, like, Wii Fits. We don't have any villagers or any, like, annoying shit like
they're
that,
getting,
you know?
They're getting better. Like, we have like, three boxes now. And, like...
Akazia, which is, like, fun to watch.
Fun to watch. Not fun to play.
We got, like... Snake is also fun to watch.
He is. I hate playing against Snake.
No, Snake is. I hate playing against him, but I don't mind watching him. Especially. Yeah, no, I think watching Snake is fine. Unless it's like. If it's like another. Well, yeah. Well, I like watching MVD because he always loses to like better players.
It really exposes him.
Yeah.
Boodabam camping, though.
Buddha camp. So Boodabam is really familiar with the Cloud matchup because Diet Soda is like one of his best friends. Yeah, he does play Cloud as well a little bit. But also Diet Soda is really good at Cloud and they play on a lot of tournaments.
Oh yeah.
Because they're yeah. So this is a matchup that Boodabam is very familiar with. My guy is pressing some buttons right there.
He whooped his ass.
Yeah.
You're good, but I am better.
He just kept me tired. His partner just kept trying to go for those, like, landing aerials.
Dang, it's raining out there.
I'll watch this and I'll go again.
Stop the battle! Whoa!
I feel like even an advantage, like, you got a pretty patient advantage, you know?
Yeah.
Like, got a few basic bread and butters. That's enough.
Yeah, I got the 20 seconds.
What were you doing?
That's
messed up.
You're evil. You're objectively a bad
Why
person.
Did you do that? Oh, you're gonna fucking shot it next time you play, bro. I'm warning you.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna put it
in. Are you gonna set a reminder?
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
Relating to this.
Yeah. I'm gonna tell Chloe about how mean you are.
How's it down to?
Okay. Let me watch this game.
I hope you do go.
No, you don't get $5 anymore.
No,
I take it
no,
back.
No,
no,
no.
No,
I won redemption. You cannot change the rules.
I just changed the rules. I'm kidding. I'll give you your $5, but you have to buy me something at the front.
Oh. Ooh, man. I'll probably come back to this.
this play this one.
Yeah. I mean, it's Wolf. If he gets, like, if he gets Cloud to the ledge, all he needs is a 2 frame or some shit. It'll just kill him.
I'm so sorry.
Oh. That's, that up tilt is, I swear it's not true.
It's actually, it's not true.
Like, I'm very confident.
If your air dodge isn't fast enough.
Oh no. Okay, he kept limit, yeah. I thought he was gonna have to use it. Oh,
huh! Hey, rest in peace to the dude, though.
Yeah, the dude.
Grand final.
That club. I love watching.
That's what's the corner
name. Oh yeah, whatever.
not too well. Where'd my water bottle go? Crushed.
I have taken my 2 games and I am moving now.
Alright, peace out.
Yeah. I'll see you next week.
Yep.
Alright, 7.
Start the battle.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Alright, y'all, I'm back on comms, and I'm not gonna lie, Indecisive is playing like a beast right now. Some sort of demon from the Nine Hells has possessed this grenade camping snake. Okay, that was good. That was a good shine. It didn't really do anything in the end, but like I liked landing with it on the grenade like that. Yeah, there's like no commentary today. Apologies, but that's just how it is. This might be the last weekly where we use this overlay. Oh, it's 2-0 Indecisive. I forgot to update the score.
Ghost Gamer 1-5.
What? Why? Are they trying to like artificially inflate the entrance to make it like round?
That's my best guess, but the issue is now is that Ghost Gamer 1 and Ghost Gamer 2 make their all cool.
They do realize they don't need to be on.
Ghost
Gamer 2. No, bro, that's the squad. Ghost Gamer 1 through 6 is pulling up.
Dude, I'm literally, like, I was talking to Thane and Levi today. I'm gonna make, if I'm on stream, I have a lot of tags I want to do on stream that I kind of I want to do Grail Knight. I want to do all four slash collector.
Oh god.
I only do that if I play you on stream. But now I kind of want to do Ghost Gamer 6 if I make it on stream.
That would be really. No, you can make your. Like, what's the last. Like, how
it's,
many are there?
It's
what's
1 through five? 5.
Yeah, that would be so funny if you were Ghost Gamer 6. You should do it for sure.
Yeah, it's recognized before. But it looks like the it's still like tops you out of pools, but now the second seed or the second person in the pool. The second person in the pool now starts in B. Yeah, he's the first seed in A top. They kinda moved a lot of things around.
They change my team?
Maybe. They change all the groups. They just like, yeah, Ghost Gamer 1-5 is gonna do it. So the only issue is that two people, like, there's just like two empty spots.
Yeah, that doesn't. That's awful. What do they think the point of a buy is?
I don't know. Can they just make like bunch of
four? Yeah, they could.
Dude, I don't know why they don't do like top three. Maybe I'm like, I can't like understand it. Always top three. Dude, those are like triple the best game. That's
kind of
informing.
Well,
and
the other set, he did
fall
on him. That's what I'm telling you, bro. It's literally Rayquaza 2 now.
Rayquaza 2.
Jovial Rayquaza.
There we go. Now I have longer talk to you. Now you're supposed to say you're a twins. The lot of this is your new goal.
Free.
It's like, yeah, for your or something like that.
Do you know what Dud and Chewy Face is scoring?
I think they're still playing it, and I think Dud legitimately thinks that Chewy Face is trolling. Like, I critique. Like, I was playing Critico in a friendly, I literally heard Dud say, I'm trying my best out here.
Critico,
you're just...
No, Critico was actually.
What do you mean? No.
Critico was trolling Dud and
Dragon. So Critico was trolling Dud, I'm saying it happened again. Like, I was playing Critico in a friendly, like, before you left. And, like, I heard Dud say that about Chewy. But I think Chewy just was doing the friendly game. And then I heard go back to Ben. I think it's a fun. I think the main thing is now. They put a bunch of stuff in the future. They have Thane in my pool.
Yeah, well, you need to tell them that.
Yeah. I think also, I think Chewie and Thane is going to have them in my pool. Like, that's crazy. Like, they would know that, right? Yeah. Oh, hey, we should go get them.
I mean, you could make them see the tag.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But I think they need to know, maybe. He's like the one to make sure that. He's like difficult to tell because I think it's Moonblast, then Blaze. No. It's still, I think it's still Moonblast, Kodia, Blaze, then Blaze. So it's like pool A and pool B. And like. I think it's like they put the first seed in like A1 and put the second seed in B1. So going off that order, it's moon zodiac plays.
I don't know why you can't just see the seating like one. I wish it just there was just a place in the bracket you could just show that was like seating and it just showed everyone.
The one weird thing is, should not be the 8th seed. It might be under Batu and Yoshi.
That's fine. At least he makes, as long as he's the number one seed in his pool, it realistically shouldn't matter how much because he'll make it out of winner.
I don't know. I think he'd be like top 3 and 13.
That would be good, probably.
I think I'm gonna call him off, though. Oh, Chewie and Zhang are in the same pool. I can get Chewie moved out of that seed, and they're like top seed before.
Honestly, yeah.
Chewie's either gonna top seed or...
Chewie could beat that Batu guy.
Chewie's either gonna get like first or last. That is so sad. So that afterwards, Chewie is predicted to immediately lose the pool.
Obviously not happening.
Well, they still gave some. Wait, they still gave some 1-2 flies. Wait, this is so. I'll theoretically not going wrong there. So some 1-2s start here, but then some 1-2s start here.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, but those are the people who are seated higher at the tournament.
Yeah, but I don't know.
Alright, before everyone leaves, I have an important announcement to make.
Your mom's
about an upcoming tournament in Kansas called Heartland Showdown. If you are in the area, you should go to this. Hold on, let me get it to fit on the screen.
Hashtag ad, hashtag sponsored.
Hashtag sponsored. They're paying me $10 for this. Mask Link.
That's it? Hey, that pays for venue.
Yeah, Mask Link is giving me free entry to show this to you guys. He's going to refund me.
If you phrase it that way, it's a little better.
So, make sure you go to this, guys. But anyway, thanks for tuning in, everyone. I'm going to go ahead and end the stream.
Dude, Boodabam, like, speed ran search, bro.
Yeah, that was an insanely fast set. Oh, I didn't even report it. What the heck?
Lol.
All right. Peace out, everyone.
Bye, everybody.